And Jesus' last miracle was the raising of Lazarus, which was the crowning expression of resurrection life, which is what I think we'll start seeing much resurrection life taking place.
Yeah.
And physical resurrection and all other forms of resurrection. Now we also understand that this promise can speak to not just physical situations, but spiritual children and dreams and visions. I don't think that's
more than a passionate song.